What's up, guys? Welcome to a new adventure. If you're new to the channel, my name is Carl.
And I'm Sophie.
Join in all the fun and click that red subscribe button. Tap that notification bell so you never miss an adventure. Following last episode's sunset hike to a summit, we'll be climbing another mountain to catch sunrise just a few hours later. Good morning, guys. This is day 5 of our Canadian Rockies road trip. We are back on the trails again for another adventure. This time, it's early as we're tired as I got Sophie in the back. She joined. Woo. Woohoo! There she is. We had about 3-4 hours of sleep. We were kicked out of our initial area by the park rangers or conservation officer. So we had to go find another place. By the time we cooked dinner and went to bed, it was probably 1-2 in the morning. And we were up by 4:45. We are currently working our way up East End of Rundle. The light is starting to appear in the sky. We've got a bit of color in the horizon. Sunrise is in half an hour. This has been a sunset to sunrise hike back to back, and it has not been easy, but it's going well. We're quickly gaining elevation, and we'll show you the views once we get there.
Yoo-hoo!
We are going all the way up there. We're doing good. Having fun?
Yes.
Tired.
So gorgeous.
It's so gorgeous.
Nice.
Wow. We're taking a breakfast break on this ridge where we shot sunrise, and then after doing that, we'll be continuing to the top. Oh yeah, nice and hot. It's pretty cold out here, quite windy. This warm cup of coffee is fabulous. Sophie has found shelter from the wind, so she'll be staying here while I make my way to the summit as it gets a little more scrambly and a little more technical. And I will be back soon. See you in a bit. Bye. Let's do this. standing on the peak of East End of Rundle. What a great feeling.
Hoo-wee!
There's some rain coming in from over there. Oh, wow. Some sun rays, a bit of cloud inversion. What a beauty. This is where we were yesterday for sunset. Mount Haling. You read about these places for so long online, and then all of a sudden, one day, you're here. And it's so good. Oh my God. I can feel some raindrops. So I'm not gonna stay up here too long. I'll fill my name in the summit registry and make my way back down. Woo! Here you'll find the signatures of previous senders, little messages, swastikas apparently. God damn. Come on, people. There's my entry. August 28th. Down there. Okay, it's time to make our way back down. Here we go. How epic would it be to camp here? Wow. Oh, I wish. Views like this, that would be insane. Plus, you wouldn't have to wake up at 4 in the morning to get up here for sunrise. Oh. Let's make our descent.
What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
I'm gonna put you away now. It's getting a little sketchy.
Find the right words, and there's no way this is real life. There's no telling you're the right girl, so I can only say that it feels right.
If you find an unexploded bomb in this area, do not touch it. Good to know.
It feels right, it feels right, it feels right. Yeah, I can only say that it feels right.
We had a really relaxing day after this morning's early hike, and now we are cooking some pasta at the trailhead of Grassi Lakes where we will be catching sunset. We've got some zucchini noodles with some pasta, some tomatoes, some sauce, add some tuna in there, some spices. So quite excited for that. It should be good. And for once, we won't be eating really late or going to bed really late. So this is the most exciting part.
Love it.
After a lovely dinner, we're now hiking to Grassi Lakes. There's two lakes, a lower and an upper, and a waterfall on the way. I think it's a total of 4.3 kilometer if we do the full loop. So we'll see how far we get. Not too sure where we will be going to catch sunset, but we will bring you guys along. We both have our orange sweaters on, so you'll be sure to not miss us. So, let me show you the photos and the videos we capture of this little hike. This is so awesome! This lake is actually super cool. I don't know if you can see in the video, I don't know if it does it justice, but the water is just so clear, so blue, so transparent. I want to swim in there so bad. It's probably way too cold. I don't even know if you're allowed to swim in there, so I'm not gonna risk it. All right, let's go try to find a little viewpoint. Maybe see the second lake. There's some color in the clouds. It's beautiful. So that was a fun little adventure. I hope you enjoyed. It is now time for us to return to the car and settle in for the night. We have an early morning again tomorrow, so we want to get as much rest as possible. We wish you a good night, and we'll see you in the next one.
We hope you enjoyed day 5 of our Canadian Rockies road trip. Leave a comment below and tell us what you think. Join us in the next one as we hike one of the most scenic trails in the Kananaskis country. Please smash the like button if you enjoyed the adventure, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and come find us on Instagram. Links are in the description. Thank you for joining us, and much love to you.
Click the video on the screen to continue, and we'll see you there.